My name is Apostle Matthew. I'm a tutor for Met High Level at Zealous. So today I'm going to present a topic about differentiations. It's a topic, one of the topics that we found into pre-calculus. In other words, calculus came long time back. Historically, it was created by Archimedes. And then it was expanded by Isaac Newton. Then our first thing that we are going to use, or what we are going to do, we are going to differentiate using the first principles. So in the first principle, it's the general formula, limit over h as it approaches to zero, x plus h minus 5x divided by h. So our first one, examples are a is 2x squared plus 7. So what you have to do first, you need to substitute. You put 2. Where you see in the position of x, you put x plus h, you expand it, plus 7 minus the function which is 2x squared plus 7 divided by h. So the second thing to do, you need to expand x, h, which will give us x plus h, x plus h, multiplied by 2, plus 7 minus 2x squared plus minus 7. Remember, we multiply negative times 2, we get negative 2x squared, negative times positive 7, we have negative 7 divided by h. So what will happen with this one is x times x will have x squared, x times h will have xh, and then h times x plus xh, then h plus h will have h squared plus 7 minus 2x minus 7 divided by h. So what will happen here, remember this x squared and h, they are not like terms. We only add the terms in the middle part. So x, h, it will give us xh plus xh is the same as 1 plus 1, which will give us 2s, 2, 2xh, then plus 7 minus 2x minus 7 divided by h. So what we are going to get here is that we are going to multiply 2 to get 2x, 2x, then this one will give us 4x, and then we'll have plus 2h, and then plus 7 minus 2, x squared minus 7 over h. So what will happen here is that this one and this one will go, this one and this one will go. It's 2x squared minus 2x squared will get a 0. 7 minus 7 will get a 0. So we are going to remain with this one. 4xh plus 2xh. So which we are going to divide, we are going to factor it out. We are going to get 4x plus 2h divided by h. This one and this one will answer. So our final answer, we're going to get 4x plus h. Remember, as h approaches to 0, so you're going to substitute in the position of h, you're going to put a 0. So our answer will be 4x plus h which is the same as 4x plus 0. So our answer will be 4x. Thank you.